Jacobson, Arizona, and 8, Florida's Kelsey Dunbar. Racing after the lead in lane 5, that is Ariel Brown of Tennessee at 49. Ariel Brown, the breakout star of the collegiate season for the Tennessee Volunteers, turning in 1:15.88, 26.2 on that 50. So the Tennessee Volunteers are the strength of Erica Brown into some clean water. 1:42.39 for the Vols. 11-7, lane 7, that is Arizona, and they're in lane 3, Georgia, at 1:44.22. For Indiana, that is Delaney Bernard from Missouri, Courtney Evanson from Minnesota, Sean Conner. It's worth a looking on this. Tennessee is standing by Western Kentucky with Asia Sykes, Arizona, with Cameron McHugh and Florida Taylor Hall. Still Tennessee by a wide margin of Volunteers in control of the road. Speedster out of Tennessee stands in Mosley, and the Vols have a two-body length lead through that turn, and Mosley outsplitting the second place team, sent Cameron McHugh by about a half a second or so. Moving up now is Kentucky in lane 6 with Asia Sykes, as Tennessee will carry the lead halfway through victory, 25-49, followed by Arizona and Kentucky. Third Blake Summers now in the water in lane 1, that is Maria Paula Heitman. In 2 for Missouri, that's Kara Zubal, Minnesota. 3 is Mackenzie Paddington, Georgia. 4 is Kelly Stewart, Tennessee 5, with Tessa Chuckaloo. And 6 is Kentucky with Haley McInerney, and 7 Arizona with Hannah Cox, and 4 with Haley with Kelly Patel. So Tennessee, thus far a class of Heat 2, moving up in lane 3, that is Minnesota with Mackenzie Paddington. But right now it is Chuckaloo, Tennessee by Chuckaloo at 4:42.74, 26.7 on her previous 50. So Tennessee really sustained their splits nicely through this 800 freestyle relay. And Tessa Chuckaloo of Tennessee taking care of business at the 600, 509.67. Minnesota at 512.06, and Hannah Cox in Arizona at 512.07. Entering for each team, Indiana Rochelle. Kathy Kearns, Missouri, Charlotte Brady, Minnesota, Zoe Abastruz, Georgia of Megan Rock, Tennessee of Megan Small, Kentucky, Gina Felix, Arizona, and Southern with Jamie Stone, Corey Barnett, and Amelia Yvonne. As Tennessee cruises along here in the lead, there's a huge battle brewing right now for third as Kentucky has moved into the number three spot, now giving chase over Minnesota in lane three. Heat 2 here. Pull Liquor and Jeopardy in the pool.